In this tutorial, we're going to use AlphaFold 2 to predict the structure of some antifreeze proteins. So if you don't know, AlphaFold 2 is a protein structure prediction model by Google's DeepMind, and it's pretty accurate. And NeuroSnap, which is the platform we're going to be doing everything on, is a platform where you can basically get access to deep learning models and different bioinformatic tools absolutely for free, and everything's run on their servers. So the protein we're going to be folding today is this antifreeze protein from a species of yeast from Antarctica. And essentially what we're going to do is we're going to copy over the amino acid sequence from UniProt, and we're going to select the AlphaFold service, and then we're just going to paste it over here. We're just going to pretty it up and remove all the unnecessary garbage. So let me do that, and let me delete all this as well because it's unnecessary. And then we can tinker around with the settings. The defaults are already good enough, so we can just hit run job. And this will typically take around 10 minutes. For a lot bigger proteins and a lot bigger complexes, it's going to take maybe a couple hours. And yeah, we're going to resume everything once it's already done folding. All right, so here we have the results. As we can see, it took about 5 minutes. This is, after all, a pretty small protein, just over 250 amino acids, so it shouldn't take too long. And the structure looks very good. The average PLDT is very high, so the maximum value you can have for this is 100. And generally, when you see high values like 89 or anything around that range, that's usually a very good sign. The PTM sign is also around, sorry, the PTM metric is also around 0.85, so this is a good sign. Over here, we can see the average PLDT for every single structure. So AlphaFold will predict 5 different ranks that are basically just different versions of AlphaFold trained on slightly different seeds. And these can be used to kind of distinguish whether or not a structure is actually high quality. We also have a couple other metrics that NeuroSnap provides that are taken from AlphaFold 2. If you want to see the configuration for the job, you can do that here. If you want to download the files, everything is available over here. And finally, we have citations and the option to share. So if you want to make this job shareable to anybody, you just click this button over here. You can hit this link and share this link with anybody, and they'll have access to everything. On top of that, we can compare it to another antifreeze protein. So this is another antifreeze protein from, I believe, a species of bacteria. And as we can see, it has more or less the same motif, which tells us that this is very likely to be an accurate structure. Also, if you want to learn more about AlphaFold 2 and how you can use NeuroSnap, we have 3 detailed blog posts. The first one covering a little bit more about what AlphaFold is and how it works. The second one talking more about the different input options that we saw earlier. And the final one is going to tell us about the metrics that we saw over here. And it'll go more into detail on different tricks that you can do with AlphaFold 2. All right, so I hope you enjoyed, and feel free to leave a comment or like the video and share with your friends.